Hey guys, prom is just around the corner. Will your daughter be ready? How about your sister? How about your niece? If you're unsure about the question I just asked, then I need you to continue watching this video so you can see how I created this beautiful prom sleigh. And if you haven't subscribed to my channel, what are you waiting for? Hit the subscribe button. Hit the subscribe button. Let's get started. My face is already washed and primed, and I'm going to start off with my usual, my brows. I'm going to start by lining my brows. And now I am filling them in. The pencil that I'm using is the LA Girl Shady Slim Brow Pencil in the shade Blackest Brown. So now that I have my brows on, filled in, I'm going to go in and clean them up. I'm using a flat brush. A flat definer brush, MAC 212, to clean up my brows. My eyeshadow primer, I'll be using the Makeup Revolution C11 Conceal and Define Primer as my eyeshadow base. So the palette that I will be using is going to be the Juvia's Place Warrior palette. This is what it looks like. So I'm going to only be using three shades out of this palette: Mino, Kano, and Morini. So I'm going to tap Kano in my crease with this big fluffy brush. I'm using a Morphe 504 brush. And I am tapping the product down and then blending. Thank you. Next, I'm going to be using a Morphe 167. I'm going to be using the shade Mino. I'm going to tap that shade down as if I was making a cut crease. And you want to follow the actual socket, your eye socket, when you're doing your crease. Or if you have hooded eyes, you want to bring it up a little bit higher. I'm just going to be blending that, those two shades together. I'm going to be doing a half cut crease. And now I'm bringing that concealer down and over. And remember, the concealer is still wet, so you want to just tap it. I'm going to go in with the Stila Glitter and Glow in the shade Kitchen Karma. And I'm just simply tapping this on again. One little tap and just tap right in the outer corner of my eye. So for foundation, I'm going to be using the NYX Can't Stop, Won't Stop foundation. NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer in the shade Caramel. going to be using a powder contour, as I mentioned before. This is the palette, like Radiance. That's what it looks like on the inside. For highlighter, I will be using Colored Rain Selfie. And this is the highlighter brush that comes with the Jaclyn Hill set that she collabed with Morphe with. Thank you. And I'm going to place that lash as close as I can to my lash line. And I am now ready for the prom. Once again, thank you for watching, and I'm out. Y'all have a great day.